Dr. Farida Begum, working as lecturer in English in KVR Government Degree College. You know, this is my alma mater. I belong to the batch of 1987 passed out. I did my advanced English here, and I have got inspired with many a teachers, the working encyclopedias of English department, and that made me to do my PG in English. And I had a dream that I should do something back to my college. I have to give back something to my alma mater. But God has given me a chance that I became a direct recruitee, and God has given another opportunity to get the posting and appointment in my alma mater. And now it is time for me to repay where my college is going for NAC third cycle. I can contribute something for the NAC accreditation, and I will be feeling great that I can repay to my founder and as well as to my alma mater, and I can also repay to my great teachers and all. I feel extremely, extraordinarily happy to be one among this. Thank you.